The police are still searching for evidence while most of the bodies remain at the location.